Hello, ladies, gents, everyone in between, without, welcome back to more Mass Effect Andromeda. Where we are right now exploring. Wait, what the fuck are we doing? Where are we? So confused. Okay, good. We are here.
I have a friend who came across on the Solarian art. How do I find him?
No one's heard from them. Their arc's missing.
How's that possible?
A lot's gone wrong. But they've got Pathfinder out there trying to find him. Maybe I should go back to
sleep. No, we need every human and non-human and androgynous fucking being. Oh, hello, you creepy fucker. How are you? Hello, skinhead.
Oi, Pathfinder. Today has not been a good day.
Why?
Where's that?
A large shipment of medical supplies intended for Prodromus was intercepted by those damned exiles. Scouts confirmed they've divvied the supplies up among their own outposts.
I'll see what I can do about reclaiming them.
That would be great. Thanks. Maybe when you come across them assholes, you can rectify all this.
By killing them. Is that all? Okay. Oh, is that your twin brother there? Hey, it's Dr. Carlyle, a man of curious origins.
Harry, what's happening with Scott?
Well,
he's dead, Jim.
Pod. I don't want to get your hopes up, but Sam managed to find him, you might say.
I don't follow.
Well, he's still in a coma, but he also has an implant like yours, and Sam managed to access it.
He's speaking from beyond the grave.
That's incredible. He's okay?
Vitals are steady, but I'm letting Sam take the lead on this one.
Though in a coma, Scott's mental processes remain intact.
So is he okay?
You can ask him yourself. A moment while I establish a link with his implant.
That's just a natural man.
Proceed.
Scott? Can you hear me?
Hey, sis. Remember when we used to do the Jamie and Cersei?
I don't understand. What's happening?
You're dead, mate. You're dead.
There was a problem with your stasis pod. You're in a coma on the Hyperion. Do you understand?
No.
Wow.
I'm brain dead, remember?
How are we talking?
Sam linked into your implant, but they say you're stable. You're safe and sound in the medbay.
Guess I'll take your word for it. I can't feel anything, but I still hear you.
Oh, then you won't feel sad.
Okay?
Dead.
I'm not sure how to say this, but he's dead, Scott.
What?
There was an accident.
What do you... accident? How? I mean, death.
I know. It was all very sudden. Nothing anyone could do.
I don't believe it.
I'm sure he'd want to be here now.
Did we at least find home? Dad kept talking about how...
What the fuck? I can't hear anything.
There's been some... complications. The Golden Worlds didn't exactly deliver.
I don't understand. I thought...
Scott?
This is all wrong. This is a nightmare.
Scott, it's okay. I didn't mean to.
His pulse rate is increasing rapidly.
I don't feel well.
That's enough for now. He needs to rest.
I think we gave him a heart attack. Awesome.
Are you sure you want to do this?
Where the fuck are you going?
What's for the best?
Stasis.
Some of them are still. Everyone said it was not murder. But they know.
Makes sense. Good luck.
Why did he go here?
Ryder, that was a hell of a thing talking to your brother in a coma. Can't say I really bought into the whole Sam implant, but well, that was pretty amazing.
Yeah, when you were giving him a heart attack in a fucking coma.
Yeah, it was. I had no idea we could do that.
Just when you think you've seen it all. And here a 600-year trip to a new galaxy seemed like science fiction. Something new every day.
Yeah. Oh, we didn't ask about his job? No, we did not.
So you and Lexi swapped jobs?
You know that moment when you realize you're just getting too old? Ha, right, look who I'm talking to. Trust me, it happens. For me, it was Habitat 7. Watching you guys running around, dodging lightning and the cat, it's a young man's game. Pains me to admit it, but it's passed me by. So it made sense that Lexi and I switched places. She's younger. Well, for Asari. They're still teenagers when they're 200. And she's one hell of a doctor. She'll serve the Tempest well.
Yeah, she's already servicing everyone very well.
That's all, Harry. Thanks.
I'll be here if you need me.
Goodbye, Mr. Carlisle Group. Oh, look. Here's the... Oh, no. Shit. She looks like Lexi, but she's actually uglier and shittier. Coughing fit. It's not healthy.
Take a deep breath when you're able.
Wow.
How do you feel?
Ugly as fucking sin. Why do you keep staring at her? You fucking pervs. Fucking controls, man. What the? Seriously. I'm trying to control the best I can, but, whatever. Run. I think we're done here, to be honest. Is that all there is here? Fuck's sake. Really? I'm not pressing shift. So she's running over on the co- There's a bug. Okay. Let's go to habitation. Go. See how everyone is habitating nowadays.
Alec Ryder was killed after touching down on Habitat 7 in the Erickson system. Ryder's daughter has reportedly replaced him as Pathfinder, taking command of the Tempest in the ongoing search for a home in Andromeda. This is HNS.
Paving the way for a more feminist Andromeda. Yes, indeed. He's doing the squats again. Fuck's sake. We don't talk anymore. We shall talk to the angry woman after we search here for whatever. Okay, fuck it. Let's go talk to the angry woman. See if we can calm her down.
You, Pathfinder, I have a word or two for you.
Is there a problem?
Your father is my problem. He's everyone's problem. We're all paying for Alec Ryder's ego. He preyed on Jean Garson's trusting nature and bulldozed us to this godforsaken place. Now she's dead, and we'll all soon follow.
This might be my dad's mess, but I will clean it up.
Talk about ego. You're no different from him. You think you could do this all yourself. Go to hell, Pathfinder.
My scans indicate high levels of retard particles. Okay, you're a lost cause. To the glue factory with you. Goodbye. So can't we take them? Apparently not. Oh well. Nothing here. Nothing here. Two rooms right here. Are you for fucking real? Still squatting? Ah, it's Sam Node. Awesome. You guys want some...
Dr. Aradana at the tech lab sent some equations for you to solve.
I'm ready.
Transferring them now. Have fun. Hey, what the... Sam?
Malicious code detected. Please stand by.
Sam?
Attempting to countermand malicious code. Please stand by.
Is there anything I can do? Sam? Is that another malfunction, or... Sam? You trying to show me something? Wait, wrong order.
Okay, so first this, then this,
okay,
then this.
I think I got it. Sam, talk to me.
Hello, Pathfinder. Please initialize the console to restore normal operations.
Really, was that?
Sam, what happened?
The equations contained a Trojan horse program, a virus, specifically targeted to sever our connection and render me helpless. Reconnecting would be impossible.
You'd need a crack AI programmer to create a virus like that.
Yes. Only my unique adaptions prevented permanent damage.
Unlock the door. Let's head to the tech lab and see what Dr. Aradana has to say.
Yeah, but first...
Welcome back, Sarah.
Oh, we have no more new stuff? Okay, good.
That's all for now.
Of course.
Okay, well, we will get to Dr. Aradana and beat the crap out of her for trying to kill Sam. Ah, sidearm.
Your father's first sidearm, a memento of his early Alliance service.
I bet that saw plenty of action.
Alec's first kill occurred in combat during the First Contact War.
Back when Turians were the enemy. Crazy times.
Crazy. Audio excerpt, no. We need the console, I think.
Your father's personal logs.
Encrypted log number 2.
That log is not currently accessible. Unlocking my memory array may enable it. That log is not currently accessible. Unlocking my memory array may enable it. That log is not currently accessible. Unlocking my memory array may enable it.
Well, fuck off then. Okay, so we came here for nothing. Right. Stop squatting! For fuck's sake, who do you think you are? Who are you trying to impress? Sarah's not impressed. Noah's impressed. Who the fuck is impressed by squatting? Are you mad? Are you mad? Possibly. Okay. Here is that chick who had very weird lip movement, which hopefully they fixed.
This new station leadership I'm hearing about finally let you out of their sight?
Looks like.
Took them long enough.
Will you be bringing Hyperion folks out of stasis?
That's my job. We're keeping it to specific personnel for now. Those who can help the Nexus get back on its feet. But with outpost settlement starting, we'll soon be able to wake up more.
That's it.
Thanks for the talk.
Sure thing.
Sure talk, but you know, useful. Wait. What's the, What is the answer for that one? Oh yes, useless. Fucking useless.
Pathfinder?
Oh. Yeah, very cur- wait. Did she? Okay, fuck it. Okay, she's not in- we can't interact. They don't need help. Console is useless. This is closed. So I'm guessing that's that. Let's see one more time. Priority ops. Trial of Hope, no. Allies. Betrayal, no. Spender by the footage. On hold, locate the planet. Missing arcs, no. Refinery secrets. Okay, Helios assignments, EOS. Shock treatment, we will do that. Firefighters. Ariana, aid Apex. Gathering to enemies. Additional tasks. Exile raid, cultivation. Plant samples, boosting signals, EOS, okay. Milky Way hops back to the vortex, will do. Scan planets, Andromeda wildlife, heavy resources, no. Path of a hero, no. Okay, we will go there. Minerals, missing science vehicle, not yet. Data cores, no. Colonist bodies, we will have to get back on that, okay. Okay. So, what I need to do is to get the fuck out of here. Away from that guy. And, get to operations first. Wait, no. Is Dr. Ariana on, Is it? Map. First level, second level, third, fourth. Nothing. Okay, fuck it. Let's go to docking bay. I think that's where you find Aridana, and of course the bar, because we need hops on the station. I think the first one is here, right? Yeah, this is it. This is the bar.
Mail for signups will go out in a few minutes. It's all in fun, so don't worry if you're not a pro. Poetry, jokes, you can even sing if you like. Looking forward to your proposals.
Are you even human?
Wow, where did you find those? Never mind, don't answer that. I think they're straight from the Milky Way.
Okay, what next?
Welcome to the Vortex.
Okay, so we're done here. And now we need to go up. Have your hydroponics. Yeah, they most definitely do not make sense. I think these are it. Right? One of these. Really? All closed? Okay, then let's go to the other side of the fucking docks. These power outages make no sense. I mean, we are all so professional.
I'm certain, Professor.
Then, Sam, we need more data on life in the cluster. Whatever you can find.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Hello.
Welcome, Pathfinder. Did Sam solve the equations I sent? Solve them? They almost brought down Sam Node.
The equations contained a virus designed to target artificial intelligence.
You think I... Never. I abhor violence against any life, organic or synthetic. Then how did the virus find its way into your equations? Perhaps my files were altered or replaced. But why?
I've seen a lot of down with AI sentiment lately. Graffiti, complaints to 10. Perhaps someone took the next step.
Why would anyone hate artificial intelligence? Synthetic life has different needs and motivations. It can be mysterious and powerful.
And devious.
Many fear what is not understood. Everything's uncertain. Maybe they just want to feel safer.
Attacking Sam is bold, though. I wonder if there have been similar incidents.
The AI kiosk was busted this morning.
I can look around.
Oh-ho! So we still have work to do on Nexus. Okay, VI kiosk. Where exactly do we find it? Okay. So we need to go down. Here we go.
Detecting Pathfinder Rider.
Hi there. Excuse the educational stuff. I hacked a Vena as a sock puppet. So, our virus set you free. Hope you're doing better without that AI jammed in your head.
Who am I talking to right now?
A friend. Our movement sent the virus to save you.
Pathfinder, it's possible they don't realize their virus failed. Pretending that it worked might win their trust.
Hello? Ryder?
The disconnect was very sudden. I'm grateful, just woozy.
It'll pass. See, this is what our movement's all about stopping. Knight says human AI merging is a threat to all life. She'd know, trust me. Oh, Knight's our founder. The virus wouldn't exist without her.
I should thank Knight in person.
I'll ask her. She might even give you a tour of our sanctuary.
Great, thanks.
Can't promise anything, but watch your email. Bye.
A whole movement of AI-hating hackers with a leader called Knight.
She and her followers seem to have experience with human AI partnership.
If they attacked you, they're capable of anything. I'll check my email. We need to find them.
The head of OVI on Earth's moon killed dozens of elite soldiers.
But right now, I could save for 600 more.
Okay. We will go now. Because I do believe we have done everything that we could. Okay. Additional tasks. Yeah, we're done here. And of course, we'll go back to Prodromos, or where the fuck its name is. Yes, we turn to the Nexus. Tempest, I mean. We will try to speak to everyone, see if we have anything new. If even I don't think so, then we'll end the part. And then we'll return to Prodromos, but not before we actually no, first we'll return to Prodromos, and then we will continue to explore the also interesting galaxy. Filled with such wonder. Such wonder.
All systems green.
Hey, why can't I E?
Well, the ship manual's useful. That leg of my workbench needed propping up.
If you bothered reading it, you'd know that the Tempest is an orchestra of new tech. You can't just meddle with...
I got this ship launch ready in record time, Callow. I know my stuff.
And you don't have a shred of respect for other people's.
Callow?
Oh, Ryder. Sorry you had to hear that.
No, you're not.
What can I do for you?
What do you think of the rest of the crew?
No, oh, if I gossip anymore, I'll get in trouble.
Tell me something else.
O'Connell, our systems designer, was running a power distribution model. how power moves through the ship. But he forgot to lock his terminal and we, added a few embellishments. For 2 days, poor O'Connell was convinced that turning on all the bathroom lights would overload the engine core.
We heard this before.
I'll let you concentrate.
Let's go hit on Suvi again. Because for God's sake we need it. It's from Mios. Okay, don't fully understand. Okay, spirituality. Okay, maybe one thing. I can wear more than one hat. And then I made that is weird. Chocolate, okay. From BB, your doctor is one knows you to serve a met. Okay, okay. Want to come talk to the camera? Sure. So what? Better crafting, research path of a hero. If we're curious, next interval slot. I do believe that we already did that, to be honest. Okay, Osuvi.
Anything I can help with?
No.
I should get back.
Okay, Suvi, that was fun. A bit. Where the fuck is BB? Oh, loadout station. Let's see, where the hell is BB? Is she in another part of the ship?
Everything around here is so damn shiny.
The ship's brand new. Yes?
Nothing.
I'll be here if you need me.
Yeah, I won't. Oops, nope. 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 Cora?
Ryder? How's the search for the Asari Ark going?
Nothing new. Let's stay optimistic.
Yeah, let's not. They're probably all dead. Hey, Drek.
I've seen a lot of shit in my life, but that vault certainly was a first. Things are gonna be interesting with you around, kid.
Doesn't matter what life throws at me. It's what I make of it, right?
You keep that going, you just might live as long as I have. Minus zero at the end.
Now that we've been digging, it's clear you were right about Spender.
Guy like that'll do anything to get ahead. Just wonder how far he went.
We can talk more later.
Sure.
Ryder!
Messing with that vault feels like early brain surgery. Just poking and hoping.
As long as it helps us to live here, I don't care how the vault's doing it. Magnificently. That's how.
I prefer tech with more exposed bolts. If you can't open it, you don't own it.
Hey, mofo.
Hey, Ryder. What's the story?
Out with it already. What's the deal with you and Callow? Anything I should be concerned about?
Twist my arm, why don't you? It's contrasting styles more than anything. He's a blueprint guy. I'm gears and guts. Got ink on his digits, not grease, up to his elbows. If you didn't have me to balance him out, you might be in trouble. Heck, maybe that goes both ways.
Okay, fine, bye.
Good talking to you, Gil.
Not interested, anytime. Gil. Not fucking interested, Gil. I think PB is floating, if I'm not mistaken. Yep, she is definitely... definitely... floating. Holy shit, how are you doing that?
Hi there. Just checking in. What's up?
What's up?
You know it.
Fucking nothing. That's up. Fucking nothing is up. Whee!
Hey, Ryder. You probably have work to do. You know where to find me.
Yeah, that's not Bang, Vetra. I really want Suvi. Okay, here's the dumbass.
Pathfinder?
No. Fuck no. Okay, in my world, Sarah Ryder will not be interested in Liam ever. Because fuck Liam. These are nothing. I think everyone is in different rooms. I think everything is clear. Okay, fuck it. Let's. Special room. Emails? Brother McCoy. Okay. Then let's go to Podramos. There's nothing to do here. Climb, Sarah, climb. There's nothing but the climb at this point. We have to reach.
Just some light scatter from ice in the Scourge.
Oops.
I'll recalibrate the sensors for bloody nuisance cloud.
Calibrations? I've knew someone who knew calibrations, but he's probably dead. I mean, it's been like 600 years. Okay. Space. Gotta go space. Space! Okay. These are 100%. This is new. We'll not go there yet. We'll go to EOS. Are you guys ready? You guys ready for the best thing you'll ever see? We are traveling through a dimension not of yours, of sight and sound, but of mind.
Home of EOS and Podromos.
Our new home, sweet home. Skip. Okay, fine. Fuck it. Apparently, I probably will not listen to Tab. It is a bit of a shame, but whatever. Okay. Okay. Land. Yes. Omniblade, Predator, that's okay. That's okay. Do we have any? Ooh, we have fusion. 50% shield, 50% max health. That's not a good deal, to be completely honest. These instant ram on shield capacitors. Lack of life support. So we have shield capacitors, boost maximum shields, and incendiary ammo. Burns enemies large, deal bonus damage to armor. Disruptor ammo. These are all consumables. We didn't actually consume anything. Okay. Who do we want? Now what? Let's switch up a bit. Go for Drac. Do we have him fully? Do we have him fully? Select Drac, and that's for Korra. Let's go for Vetra. Okay. Let's see what they have.
The scent is green.
Oh, goody. Let's see how they team up.
Path is calm.
Wow, the loading times, man. The loading times. It will be the death of us, pretty sure. It's unfortunate, but it's true. Ah, there we go. And we are here.
I've located a suitable site for an HNS receiver pathfinder. Nav point is set.
Awesome. And I think this is where we sign off until next time, guys. Hopefully you've enjoyed today's part of meandering about and making fun of people. And I'll see you next time. Bye.